Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love.
It's natural habitat.
Hey, happy birthday, Jason.
Like this?
First up, Adam and Jamie look into the age old
emotion. Yes, just like that. Oh, you can light it yourself?
Dude, you know it.
Okay. Higher.
Is that good?
Higher. Higher, higher. But lower. There. It's not doing it.
Sounds so cool.
Well, when I think about moving in a straight line, I think about why.
I think you might be right. Is that where you want to begin?
Yeah, all you need is a couple of blindfolds and a big wide open field.
Okay, so it says a stop burning line, so...
How about this one?
Says the what?
Stop burning line is the green line.
Down lower.
Yeah.
So let it burn down to there, then let me down.
Yeah, make sure there's a good seal in your ear.
Okay.
I sure don't want to hurt no one. I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. I play my music in.
What's next?
Swimming blindfold.
Oh, we can't do that here.
I'm alive. What's up?
It's not looking so good.
What's not looking good?
It's not looking good. It's on fire.
Oh no, it's on fire.
That means it looks good.
It's so good.
Close to the edge.
Scotty, will you do the honors again?
Yeah.
Did it just go out? Is it time?
Yep, Scotty's gonna take care of it for you. He's gonna take the ash off. And then we'll blow it out.
Here, let's pull it off. Pull it off before you blow it out. Pull it out before you blow it out. Because it burned my neck.
Sorry, Jason. Jason, I'm sorry that you got burned.
It's alright, man.
So, the new strategy is, let's examine, should we examine now or later?
Let's examine now.
Okay.
What was that?
Wait, so are we opening it up?
Yep. Whoa!
Oh, that really is wax.
Then we'll see if we
can find a
straight line from here.
That wasn't
the reflector
across the
lake.
The GPS
will tell us how
we did.
It
comes free wax.
Yeah.
Do you have scrambled eggs in your ear?
So,
that was
for your ears.
All that yellow?
GPS?
Apparently.
No. Oh, yeah, that's true.
Well, I mean, there's nothing.
Oh, is it empty?
I mean, there might be some sort of heat thing that, like, makes something come out. I mean,
it's supposed to be ash, you know?
Yeah.
It's probably ash mixed with the dirt.
Really, what we ought to do is, if there were another one, just light it without touching someone's ear, just on, you know, a surface.
Say I'm doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, don't worry, no, don't worry, mama. 'Cause I'm right here at home.